My name is Baba. I'm in a city called Buñol in Spain. This is my first time of being here. And I've heard that the Buñol people have to do some strange things with tomatoes. So I'm here to check it out with my friends. Can you hear the noise? Let's check it out.
Let's go and see what is going on. Yeah.
Tomato party Spani, colega.
What is this?
Look at this truck, it's coming. I don't know. What is that? Madre mia, hostia. Que pasa? Look. They want to kill me with tomatoes. Look at this guy. What is happening? Excuse me, sir. Why are you doing this?
Actually, my friend, we don't need a reason to do it. We just want to have fun and to be free just for an hour.
Excuse me.
Yes.
Why are you doing this?
Because I like it. I am from his town. I was born here. So this is our best feast in the world. Tomatoes is very, very good for the skin, for the hair.
Yeah.
And afterwards, you get so clean up.
Eso porque es adrenalina.
Desahogo, para desahogarte.
¿Sí?
Sí, sí. Esto sirve para todos los problemas que tienes durante el año. Vienes aquí, ahora y te desahogas.
Pues, I am told that La Tomatina started with a vegetable fight in 1944, and it became a yearly tradition. In 1957, the town council decided to officially make it an annual fiesta. So, every last Wednesday of August, 125,000 kilos of tomatoes fly through the streets of Buñol.
Madre mía.
It was a lot of fun, but very strange. For me to see people are fighting with tomatoes like this. At the same time, people are dying with hunger. Back in Ghana, we use tomatoes for making light soup. To me, eating light soup can never be the same. This is Baba for Surprising Europe in Spain.